I'm Matt Knuckles here at Eastview Farm. We're in Beaver Dam, Virginia. I am a third generation dairy farmer. My grandfather started the farm. He and my grandmother bought the land in 1925, and we've been a registered dairy farm since 1959. 97% of dairy farms in the United States are family-owned businesses. While the look of the traditional dairy farm may have changed over the past 50 or 60 years, they're still based by family ownership and the same values. Some farms have gotten bigger and taken advantage of technology, but this is just to produce more milk in a safe, wholesome way, and also to allow families to bring back future generations to the dairy farm. I think dairy farming is important. Just in the United States, we have the safest, most wholesome product that in anywhere in the world as far as our milk. We are very highly regulated and then monitored by federal agencies. We work very closely with our veterinarians and specialized nutritionists when it comes to feeding and taking care of our cows.
Hi, I'm Brad Oldick, dairy nutritionist for Southern States Cooperative. I've worked for Southern States for about 3 years now. My role is as a support person to our dairy farmer members and to interact with them and their field technical support people and try to help them identify bottlenecks in their operations that can be resolved in order to maximize their milk production and profitabilities. The dairy industry in the United States is a large industry. There are about 9 million cows in the U.S. They're put out there on about 60,000 farms. The industry itself provides a lot of jobs to our economy from both sides of the dairy farm as far as suppliers to the farm in terms of equipment, feed, and general supplies that the farm would need. And then on the other side, as far as processing the milk into dairy products, the cheese, ice cream, saleable milk at the retail level.